Welcome back, everyone. It's Irvin here, Team with Irvin. Today is May 24, 2020, making today a Sunday. Today, we're going to be analyzing the full week analysis for the week of May 25th to the 29th. So, if you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel, please do so by clicking the bell notification. Look at that. Look at what you're seeing on the screen right now. All you got to do is subscribe, all right? So you can get the latest video, and I will be making a lot more video on the days to come, all right? So the only way you can get it is only if you do subscribe. Other than that, I don't know, what are you going to do? All right, let me go ahead and give you a quick disclaimer here. I'm not your financial advisor, first of all. All the videos that I do here is only for educational purpose and trying to prove you there are triple arrow system. We can trade triple arrow system with simplicity, simple, straight to the point, no indicator, and so on. So that is my goal here, to come in, help you out, so you can squeeze hundreds and hundreds and hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of pips. All right, so it's that simple, guys. So make sure, don't think I'm judging financial advisor. No, I'm not. I don't do signal as well. All I'm giving you here is free education of how our triple arrow works. The next thing, guys, please, anything that I'm gonna be telling you today, remember, we're trading the week of May 25th to the 29th. Tomorrow, Monday, will be a holiday. So don't think the market is gonna go crazy and people are gonna be entering heavy. Please, please, please don't do that. So make sure you check your calendar on my FX hours. I'm sorry, in my FX book, and go to where it says calendar. And your calendar, economic calendar, and then everything should be there, all right? So, but make sure you do check that. So, because everything is subject to change based on whatever the news is going to be impacted. Remember, we are trading our week, this is our weekly forex analysis for May 25th to the 29th. So, I'm just trying here to come up and try to teach you how to trade with simplicity our triple arrow system. So if you have not subscribed to our YouTube, please go ahead and hit the bell notification, because that is how we do it here. All right, so let's get to work and let's see what do we have for this week. Because remember, we are gonna be trading with what? With simplicity, you better believe that. All right, let's go ahead and let's start today. We're gonna start with USD JPY. That is the favorite of many, many, many traders. So here it is. So my job is to go ahead and give you the best content ever, all right? To give you the best content ever. So what are you seeing here? Pay attention, pay attention. What is our triple arrow telling us? Triple arrow don't lie, guys. Look at here. Triple arrow is telling us market is doing what? Market will continue bearish, retesting our 50 Fibonacci line. Then the market will continue back up as a bullish market, right? Because in my opinion, market is bullish. Right now, all we're seeing here is just a small, like I always say, this is equal to a triple arrow pullback, all right? So don't think the market is gonna be bearish for a very long time. So try to grab 20, 30 pip and get the hell out of here, because that is the only way you're gonna do it. If you're gonna stay here longer, then and I don't know what you're doing. Remember, we are coming this Wednesday at 6 p.m. Eastern time, where we're going to reanalyze this whole thing all over again. All right. So hopefully you are going to be finding value of this analysis that we are going to do today. So the next pair that I have here is your AUD/USD. Pay attention again. Again, it's equal to 4 hours. What is our triple arrows telling us? Very identical as the one that we just did right now. Triple arrows telling us the market is bearish. Sure it is. So now, Irvin, what do you think it's gonna do? Well, market's still gonna give us room, retesting all this low here, probably in another 10, 30 pip before the market continues as a bullish. All right, that is my opinion for this one. If you do have a different opinion, please let me know. I would love to hear how you do it, so like that we can we can improve our skills. So but remember, trading for it is a very, very unique skills, guy. If you are gonna be finding help from anyone please find the right coach to teach you how you can squeeze those hundreds and hundreds of people. As you know, I do the one-on-one, guys, in case you want to do that with me. Let me show you some on the, I don't even know where it is. I think it's right here, right? Let me see. Hold up. Let me show you here, guys, so you can see it. Hold on. Look at here. Boom, boom, boom. Look at this. This is some of the people that I trained on 101. They are killing the market. They are killing the market. My job is to take my time, teach them with simplicity, and get to the point so they can start squeezing those hundreds and hundreds of peps. Look at that, more testimonial over and over and over. So there is more and more and more to come. So it's plenty, plenty, plenty. And the benefit of this guy is that sometimes, remember, I don't do signals. What I'm doing today here is just for educational purpose. But I get a lot of texts. So, Irvin, thank you for the video that you did on Sunday. That helps me a lot. I make $7,000. Well, you know, if you can squeeze that money from out of the market, I'm happy for you. But these are not signals. I want to make sure you know that. All right, let's go to USD Canadian. Pay attention to what USD Canadian is doing. USD Canadian, in my opinion, still have room to still retest R50 Fibonacci line, which is our golden area, right? And then from there, market will drop down. So remember, this is a golden area. It's going to be testing our golden area. So make sure that this is equal to R5, right? Our Fibonacci. So make sure you kind of like go into that area. If you do have any questions, just go ahead and comment below, guys. Comment below so I can remember I'm here live, so I can go ahead and read your question and other as well can read it. All right, so we all can learn more stuff out of whatever you have in your mind. All right, let's move forward because we're trying to keep this video short and sweet. If you have not watched our video that we made yesterday, please go back to the video. That was the pre-week analysis. Remember, that was for Saturday, May 23rd, 2020, which is going to give you four different pairs, and that is including the GBP-AUD, the USD-CHF, EURCD, and one of the best trade of all time, gold. I'll be telling you all the move from gold, so hopefully you squeeze those hundreds and hundreds of pips out of that one. All right, let's go to our GBP-JPY. What am I expecting to see on GBP-JPY? Well, pay attention, first of all, what is your triple arrow telling the market is doing? It's telling you what it's doing. Market is bullish. So, yeah, in my opinion, this retracement here, this tiny pullback, because this is tiny. Don't think it's a huge move. This tiny pullback is getting weaker and weaker. So, from there, in my opinion, this is just me, guys. Don't think this is signal, please. This is just me. From this particular area, I'm looking for a potential buy position that is gonna go ahead and take all the way to our future, which we're gonna come back on Wednesday anyway at 6 p.m. and we're gonna reanalyze this market all over again with you. Now, the last Sunday we make the video very, very amazing. We did everything from scratch. We were doing like you guys were asking, "Oh, Irvin, can you analyze this pair? Irvin, can you analyze this pair?" So we went offline. And I think that was one of the best video that we have ever created, because you were asking questions, and obviously I'm gonna put you on the spot. If you're doing wrong, I'm gonna tell you didn't do it wrong, right? Because if I don't tell you, no one else is gonna tell you. No one is gonna tell you. And plus that I'm telling you for free. It's not like I'm gonna be charging you money, no. Only way I can charge you is only if I train you. But my job is to let you know, if you belong to the Red Club, because a lot of you guys love to join the Red Club. When the market is bullish, guess what you guys doing? You guys are selling. Now, the Blue Club, right? When the market is bullish, everyone is buying. That is what I want you to be on it. All right? So I want you to always be on the Blue Club. Because the Red Club, for some reason, they're always going against the trend. All right, so hopefully you are finding values of this trade. Remember, we are trading simplicity. We are Forex here. Simplicity, way super easy. Simplicity, we are triple arrow system. All right, so let's go ahead and move forward. So, because I'm getting very excited here. All right, let's go home. Let's go to the next one. This is on NCD USD. Do you guys have any questions? Because go ahead, drop it below. Because I'm here, all I'm asking you as a favor is 2 then 10, guys. First of all, I want you to comment below so you can let me know if you do have any question. I'm here live. I'm reading your questions. I'm trying to help you out so you can become a profitable trader over and over and repeat your same simple strategy over in many years to come. So all I need to know is I need to know what you're thinking, what is in your mind, how I can unlock your success so you can hit the home run and go all the way to success. All right, because remember, being simple and having discipline will make you very, very dangerous in this business. Another thing that, guys, that I think is very important to let you know is if you are finding value, be honest. Go ahead and give me a thumbs up if you think this video is finding is getting you to a point. If you think I need to improve my skill, also let me know in the comment below so I can make more video and help you out in the near future. But just, yeah, guys, so what I'm asking you is you're gonna go ahead and help the algorithm of YouTube. So make sure you give me a thumbs up if you found the value of this one. All right, so this is it for this one. Like I said, you know, market is gonna come back. This is on NCD USD. Market is gonna do what? It's gonna come back and retest our 23 Fibonacci line. From that point on, market will continue as bearish. But why do you think it's doing that? Pay attention to what our triple arrow is telling us here. Triple arrow is clearly telling us the market is what? In what position do you think the market is doing? Well, let me type it here. Let me put it in huge letters so you can understand market is doing a bearish market. If you are thinking market is doing something else, well, comment below because it's not. All right. If it is, it's by those tiny pullback. But in my opinion, it is what I'm telling you that it's doing. So, and look, guys, this is simple, guys. Really, you really, really, really pay, guys, to have this guy here. You pay for triple arrow. Like the other day I made a video, you guys didn't pay to have this moving average here, this other moving average here, this other moving average here, then this crossover, this all this here, and then adding this other indicator, and then R and RSI, and then adding oscillator, whatever name it is, and then your chart look all shady like this, right? And then you start asking, oh my God, why am I losing money? Why am I losing money? I don't understand. This moving average saying to sell, this other moving average saying to buy. Well, you gotta stop, bro. You gotta stop. You gotta trade this stuff with simplicity. You pay here to be trained only with our triple arrow system. Here it is. Boom, straight up to your face. All I'm giving you here is Fibonacci. Fibonacci is one of the best tools ever to trade. It's proven that usually market is will do what it's gonna do. Look, we are in 4 months already. We have only 6 losses in our belt. 4 months, guy. Go ahead and analyze anyone with a track record of 4 months. If they beat me, well, it's because they're using a different triple arrow system. But here in our triple arrow system, we are killing it. We are killing it. Remember, I am Tim Wu Irving. For now on, please, when you refer to me, call me Tim Wu Irving, because a lot of people think I'm Mr. Elvis. I'm not. Nobody else. I am who I am. Tim Wu Irving all the way. All right. So, all right, let's go ahead and move forward. Look at what CHF JPY is doing. This is an amazing one. First of all, pay attention. What is your triple arrow telling us the market is doing here? What is the story behind? The story behind is telling us, okay, guys, we are going down. So we are selling here our market. So yes, so my opinion, I'm doing what I'm supposed to be doing. So market is, yes, it's gonna come back and retest our one of the key area here, which is our golden area of our Fibonacci. Then the market is gonna come back and retest another golden area of our Fibonacci here, our 50 Fibonacci. Then the market will continue as bearish. What do you think? Do you have any other way? Remember, when triple arrow shows up bearish, all you gotta do is do what? Because a lot of you guys, when the triple arrow shows up bearish, well, guess what all the newbies do? Because, I mean, I understand, because they're new. They start buying. No, 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 no. You need to start selling when the market is bearish. Sometimes you guys do it in the opposite way. And then And then if I do ask question, why did you were buying? Oh, because I saw the triple arrow coming down. No, dude, if it's down, it means sell. If it's the triple arrow is pointing up, it means a buy position. So keep the game simple, guys. If you need someone to train you, please find someone. If you want me to train you, send me a comment below. I do the one-on-one. It's proven system. I had trained over 400 of you guys. I think about 450 already. And I have zero complaint. It is what it is. I teach you reality. I will teach you every move here so you can quiz those hundreds of pips. All right, let's go to the next one here. We are analyzing GBP NCD. Pay attention what GBP NCD. In my opinion here, we are looking for a gorgeous triple arrow formation this week. Remember, we are trading May 25th to the 29th. So the market will give us a bullish market. It's forming beautifully, beautifully, beautifully. So in my opinion, it's gonna come back and retest our 23 Fibonacci line. From that point on, market is gonna come back and retest mid 23 to our zero. Then what? Market will continue as bullish, because here it is. But this is very important for you to know. Guys, comment below and let me know, what do you think this triple arrow represent? What do you think this triple arrow represent? Let me know, because it's very important for you to understand this, because if you don't, you will blow your account. Well, this triple arrow here, right? Or let's do a different, let's do a TA. All right, so this TA here represent what? What do you think? All right, I see someone driving pullback. All right. That is what the market is doing here. So market is doing a pullback position. Exactly. Congratulations to all those ones that were thinking but were afraid to say that, because don't think it's good if I put you on the spot, because that is the only way you will learn, okay? Don't feel shy, anybody. Anyway, nobody knows who you are, so who cares? All you want is the right information. You want Tim Urban to give you what you need to know, all right? So, because here, we're not here to break you apart, but the market will. Market will make you cry. Market will do so much damage, and you're not gonna blame the market. So don't come here and try to blame me and say, Urban, you're being too rude. No, I'm not. I'm being an honest coach here, trying to give you the right information so you can nail it, go to the point and move on and make those hundreds of pips. All right, so let's go to our next pair. This is on AUD Canadian dollars. Look at the time frame. This is an amazing, gorgeous formation here. In my opinion, we are looking for this coming week, a week of May 25th to the 29th. We are looking for a potential triple arrow formation here. Come back on Wednesday, guy, and you will be amazed. You're gonna say, damn, Irving, you were right. Of course I ain't right, because I know, well, I'm not 100% know that it's gonna happen, but based on my experience here, I'm looking for market to drop, retest our mid-23 Fibonacci line, do a small tiny retracement, retesting, so we can see the fully formation of a triple arrow, a few candles up, then the market will do a continuation of the marriage market. But the question here to you once again is, Irvin, why do you think the triple arrow will form in there? How do you come up with that idea? What is the your rules that you have behind since? Well, unfortunately, I cannot give you the rules here on YouTube. Remember, YouTube is a free platform that goes out to the world. So what we have here, I can teach you one-on-one behind scene. Usually I need to get into your brain so you can understand the rules, because so you can make those pips all over and over again. It's a very small investment that you're gonna spend in your time or yourself, but it's worth the investment. But in my opinion here, guys, the market is gonna give us a freaking pullback position. So you should not be in a market when the market, in my opinion, is don't trade freaking pullbacks. Because pullback will kill your account. Because all suddenly market can do this one. Look at here. Market can be coming down and say, okay, we're coming down here. And then all suddenly, boom, it can hit back up. Because market is bullish, my opinion. All right. So hopefully you understand. Look at this drop here. Sellers trying to come in, weaker. Then buyers come in stronger. Sellers trying to come in again, weaker. Then buyers come stronger. Now sellers are gonna try to come back here, and then buyers can come back stronger. That's what I'm saying, guys. This is a freaking pullback. It's a free pullback. All right, so make sure you know this stuff. If you don't know, well, you need to find someone to teach you. Because, I mean, I do the one-on-one. You want me to train you, it's fine. If not, keep blowing your account. And guess what? You're still not going to learn. Market is not going to teach you. Market is going to keep taking your money over and over and over and over again until you're fully broke. So you better have a strategy, have a rule, have a simplicity, how to trade this. Simplicity, trading simplicity with Forex. Trading simplicity with super easy Forex. Trading simplicity with Tim Irvin. So all that stuff is freaking easy, guys. All right, let's move forward. Let's go to the next one. We are analyzing GBP Canadian dollars. Someone sent me a private message today and say, Irving, can you please analyze GBP Canadian? I'm doing a bullish on this market. Sure. In my opinion, you are correct. So, but remember here, this is what I have for this pair here. Market is going to give it a bullish market retest in R23 Fibonacci line. From there, it's going to come back and retrace all this low here. And then from there, the market will continue doing a bullish market. But he asked me, Irving, can you please analyze it with details? Because I'm very confused. And you know what? I'm here to help you out. So my job is to teach you. So now that you did ask, I forgot your name again. Shout out to you anyway. Totally forgot your name. But this triple arrow here for you, this is for you because you did ask me, right? This triple arrow here represents a pullback position. There's a lot of pullback this week, guys. Remember, this Monday is a holiday, right? So market is gonna be slow. So we are gonna be having only 3 good trading days, which is gonna be Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Do not trade on Friday, guys. Do not trade on Friday. Use your Friday as your exit days, right? So the way how I do mine is I enter on Mondays and exit on Fridays. My exit timings are between 10 a.m. to latest 2 p.m. That is when I start grabbing all my hundreds of pips and take the cash, enjoy, go to the pool, enjoy the sun, do whatever you have to do, go to the farm, anything, whatever you do in life, yeah, then you can do it, all right? So, but in my opinion, you need to do the same. So I'm just kind of like giving you a hint of how I do things behind scene. But when I do the one-on-one, I go in depth and I teach you exactly how you do all this stuff. All right. So, all right. So this is it for this one for our GBP Canadian dollar. Hopefully all this makes sense to you. And whoever asked that question, shout out to you because I forgot your name. And also, guys, I already give you the analysis for gold. I told you exactly what the market was going to do. The pre-week video is already circulating. So I'm going to put the link of that video below so you can take a look at it. I also analyze Euro NCD, USD CHF, and GBP AUD. Do you guys have any question, guys? Any question? Because I'm here live anyway. I'm trying to help you out as much as I can. All right, so that's it. All right, so, well, if you don't have any question, guess what I'm going to do next? Because I want to go to the pool, guys. To be honest, I really want to go to the pool. Well, thank you, guys, and I will see you this Wednesday at 6 p.m. Eastern time. Hasta la vista.